Hello and welcome to lesson 19. This lesson 19, the topic is thoughts and words. All the thinking that comes through your mind, they have power to become reality. If you think you cannot do it, the power to do it will go away. If you think that you can do it, the power to do it will come. If you think you cannot get money, even if they give you $1 million, you will finish it and you'll come back to poverty. You see, because you think that you cannot do it. That's why the Bible says, as a man think in his heart, so is he. What you think you can do, the power to do will come. What you think you cannot do, the forces of weakness will overcome you and you eventually fail. So when you think you can do it, then the next thing is that you must speak it. You must speak what you think. You must speak what you believe. You must never speak any word of the things that you don't want. For instance, don't say, I have headache. Because if you say that, what you have said will control your thinking to now begin to think about headache. Because your thought goes with your word. You must make sure you think positive, and you must also make sure you speak positive. What you think and what you say must be together. When you think that you can do it, but you are saying that you cannot do it, there is a contradiction in your system. It's not going to balance. It's going to lead to confusion. What you think must be affirmed by what you say. You must say the things that you believe. The things that you speak must be in tandem with the things that you believe. You understand? If you believe that you are going to get money, say it with confidence and boldness. You must speak what you believe with boldness. Because some people, they believe they can do something, but they are saying another thing. When there is a contradiction between your thinking and your talking, it's going to lead to failure. When there is a contradiction between what you have in your mind and what you are saying in your mouth, it's going to lead to failure. Don't do it. Let your thinking and your talking go the same way, and you will have result. Your problem shall go away, I can assure you. Thank you. I'll see you in the next lecture.